we're here today to do some exciting children's art, aren't we, Sydney?
Yes.
And what we're going to do is we are going to do foam painting. It's really, really simple. Let me just check that straight. There we go. So it's really, really simple. You need an empty dish, some shaving foam. So should we put this in here? There we go. Do you want to help push it? Oh, that's it. It must be shaving foam, not shaving gel, because that won't work the same. So we're just going to put a nice base on here, aren't we? Let me just lift that up. Get the lily out. You can do it a lot, you see. So once we've got that on and we've got a nice covering, there we go, then we get to do the fun stuff, don't we, Sid?
Yes.
So we're spraying paint. So if you've got any paint, put it into a bottle, mix it with water, and then it becomes liquid paint. So do you want to spray that one in there? So look, we spray. Mind your hands. Ooh, that's blue. Right, and then I'll put some drops in. And what do we do after, Sid? This is just concentrated.
We put paper on it.
Yeah, but before then, can you remember how we mix it?
With
the little sticks, with cocktail sticks. So if you've got any cocktail sticks, we're going to need them too. So let me just spray some more colours in here. So you can use whatever colours you like. And as you can see, it's a real mixture. So now we're going to take cocktail sticks, aren't we, Sydney? And what we're going to do is we're just going to swirl it all together and create beautiful, interesting patterns.
This is my pattern.
That's beautiful, that pattern. So we're just mixing all them colours together. Absolutely beautiful. So you can keep going until you're happy with your pattern. There we go, right, you ready? And now is the fun bit. So now we lay the paper on top, just normal white paper, and we don't squish it too hard, but we give it a little tap down, don't we, Sid?
Yes.
So once we've done that, we're gonna take it off. Ooh, here it is. But then what we need is a squeegee. Now, usually these are for cleaning windows, aren't they, Sid?
Yes.
And then you just go across the foam, take off all that excess foam, and look what you are left behind with. It's like marbling. Isn't it amazing? Did you enjoy that, Sydney? Isn't that fun? I hope you've enjoyed, and there will be more children's videos to come. Thank you so much. Take care. Bye.